Ohm's law defines the relationship between voltage, current, and resistance. It is one of the most fundamental laws of circuits. For example, if we know the voltage of our battery, we can use Ohm's law to calculate how much resistance is required to control the flow of electrons through the LED. The LED can only handle so much current, so we need to make sure we have enough resistance in our circuit, or the LED will blow. Ohm's law states that the direct current flowing in a conductor is directly proportional to the potential difference between its ends. It is usually formulated as V equals I times R, where V is the potential difference, or voltage, I is the current, and R is the resistance of the conductor. Ohm's law is one of the foundations of electronics and electricity. It describes how voltage, current, and resistance are mathematically as well as physically related to each other. The formula is very easy to learn, and you'll use it extensively while working on these labs. Ohm's law is a very simple and useful tool for analyzing electric circuits. It is used so often in the study of electricity and electronics that it should be committed to memory. There's a trick to remembering how to solve for any one quantity given the other two. First, arrange the letters V, I, and R in a triangle like this. Note, the letter E is often used in place of the letter V. If you know the values for V and I and wish to determine R, just eliminate R from the picture and see what's left. R equals V over I. This method works for solving any of the formula's values. If you wish to solve for current in a circuit and only have voltage and resistance, I equals V over R. If you know the resistance and current and wish to determine voltage, V equals I times R. Expect to use this law frequently throughout these labs. Use the triangle to help commit the formula to memory.